Hi guys. So my spirit is just on fire today. I'm telling you what, everything is high. My anxiety's high. My senses are high. I'm just inside. I'm just jumping up and down, you guys. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling something is coming. And I'm pretty sure it's Jesus. I'm telling you what. You guys, if you did not watch Pastor Sandy's video, his sermon yesterday, you need to go watch it. If there's ever a video to watch, this is the one. I know it's 55 minutes long, but it's worth every single second, and watch it till the very end. You guys, everything he points out is scripture after scripture after scripture. And he talks about the solar eclipse, the 120 jubilees, that we are at the 120th jubilee, this Daniel's 70th week, the seventh day of Hanukkah, you guys, that is the key. He's talking about Esther and just everything, you guys. You do not want to miss this video. It's time to get on fire for the Lord, you guys. It's time to be ready and go out and meet the bridegroom. Jesus is coming, I'm telling you. And you'll understand what I'm... If you guys watched it, you understand what I'm saying. If you have not watched it, you will understand once you watch the video. Are we saying the rapture is going to happen? No. But the possibilities of it, you guys, it's so, so high. It is at the top of the charts right now. If there's ever a time to be looking for our Lord, it is right now. You guys, if you're lukewarm, if you're cold, it's time to get on fire for the Lord, you guys. This is the time to get on fire for the Lord, because I'm telling you, he is coming. He is coming. I don't know her name. I just subscribed to her not that long ago, but her channel is The King is Coming. If you guys have not watched her video, go watch the last video, or maybe she did it two or three videos ago, you guys, but she's feeling it too. We're all feeling it, you guys. I know most of you guys are feeling it, but now is the time not to get back into the world, you guys. Don't focus on Christmas and the holidays and New Year's. This is the time to be watching. It's going to happen in the blink of an eye. There's not going to be a seven-day warning. It's going to be a normal day where drinking, eating, marrying, giving into marriage. It's going to be a normal day. And the event is going to be 1 second. 1 second. Boom, we're out of here. There's not going to be any signs, guys. There's not going to be a last second that you can hit your knees and repent and ask the Lord to forgive you. It's today. You need to do it today. You need to get on your hands and knees and ask the Lord to come into your heart and make him your Lord and Savior. He is the only thing in this world that matters. We have to put him above everything in our lives, including our children, including our spouses. Jesus comes first. You guys, it's time. It is 2 o'clock Mountain Time. In 1 hour, it will be the seventh day of Hanukkah in Israel. Pastor Sandy talks about this. Are we saying the rapture is going to happen? No. But it's such a high, high watch time, you guys. And like I said, you'll understand once you go watch the video. You guys, but even if the next 48 hours comes and we're still here, we're just going to keep on keeping on. God's children don't give up. They don't stop looking for him. We're going to keep on running this race until the finish. But I'm telling you guys, the finish line is right smack dab in our faces. It's right there. You guys, the Spirit and the Bride say, come, Lord Jesus. We're ready to go home. We're ready to go home. God bless.